That, my friend, is the life of an engineer. But up there, we get to see things nobody else does. Sundogs and destroyers. Whoa, whoa. Easy now.
Okay, that's enough. What do we do when a child is ill? Get him in. You know the drill. Here you go. Hand these out. All right? I'm gonna have to get a substitute and take him to the clinic right away.
All right, well, I'll come with you.
Fine. Put that on. Oh, Miles, they're gonna be okay. Don't worry. Okay, come on. Here we go. Oh, okay, we have a very sick kid here. He barfed clear across the room.
What's wrong with him? All right, let's have a look at you. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's have a look at you. That's it. It's right through here. There you go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where do you think you're going?
Just keeping an eye on US engineer.
Brilliant. And if he's contagious, he'll infect your whole department.
Let's keep this open.
We can watch from here. He'll never be out of your sight.
All right, hop on up there. Lean back against the pillows, get your knees up. Let's take a look.
You two right? Layton, why is he in here?
His puppy's belly there. He's supposed to be in the tail.
Layton, can you hear me? Layton, it's me. Layton. We gotta get out of here now.
All right, to the first I go.
What?
No, I gotta go.
Where are you going?
I gotta go.
Where is it?
Keep going.
She's down there. Come on, Layton.
What's wrong with her?
They drawled him.
Don't give up on me now, okay? I'll be back.
How'd you get out of the tail?
Gotta get you upstairs.
Okay, that's enough. What do we do when a child is ill? Get him in. You know the drill. Here you go. Hand these out. All right? I'm gonna have to get a substitute and take a...